5-3 Tulsa. Gia Perkins, free throw line. Her jumper is good, and she is fouled on that jumper. Chance in a three-point play, and a chance to give the Silver Stars the lead. Quickly up the floor, Gia Perkins spins into the paint. Scoop with the right hand. That's signed Gia Perkins. 7 first quarter points, and the Silver Stars a 16-12 lead. Hits off her shoulder, up ahead to Gia Perkins, lay it up, and in. We are tied. 50-42. Gia Perkins from the right elbow. She is fouled by Wiggins. Chance at a three-point play for Gia. Two Silver Stars since falling behind 48-38. Pitch into the right baseline, and Gia Perkins hits that 17-footer. 14 for Perkins. Shamika Christian offset left side, back to Gia. Eyes the three, takes the three from that right side, and the Silver Stars have a 55-52 lead. 17 for Gia.